I can tell you been crying behind the civics because I caught you slipping, left you no choice. You ever cry again, it's gonna be in a Rolls Royce. I wipe your face with them new hundreds to make your tears dry. Hitting it on a jet, this ain't no red eye.
A lot of people have questions about Ifree, so I figured that I could make a video on the process. I actually have the app downloaded to my phone already. When you get on the website, you will see the option where it says download app. Hot, and you just click that and you can install it to your phone. But here's the app I already have on my phone. Sorry, that's Ifree, it's loading. Okay, so the first thing that you're gonna do, at the bottom you're gonna click on me, and for those of you who are not set up, you're gonna click on Ifree account setting. I'm already set up, but you're going to go in there and set up, you're going to add your Amazon information. They just want you to prove that you actually have an Amazon Prime account and that you can actually review on Amazon. I've already been through this, so I'm going to skip past that part. Once you get done with that, you're going to click on PayPal setting. You're going to add your name and you're going to add your PayPal email as I did, and you're going to hit submit. Once you hit submit, it's going to say binding success, which means you have successfully gone through the process. Once you have done that, you're going to go to back and you're going to click on task call. Now, the helpful task call, which is no need to prepay, there's probably nothing on here that I can show you how to do it. Because I've done all of these, yes, it's not going to allow me to. But pretty much what you're going to do is you're going to click on apply now. And pretty much it's going to give you the instructions. It's going to show you the item. It's going to tell you how to find it in Amazon. And you're going to click the helpful button on a particular review. It's very easy. 32 cents, as you can see. It's very easy, very quick to do that one. The browsing task call is pretty much the same thing as well. You're going to find the item on Amazon, which when you click apply now, it will show you how to do it. But you just click apply now, find the item on there, and once you find the item on there, you're going to go ahead and add. Some of them you're going to have to add to your wish list and to your cart. And you're going to screenshot it and then put it back on here. Now, A/B task call and a prepaid task call are the ones where you are going to have to pay for the item up front. But they do reimburse you plus commission. For instance, it says pet soft disposable mail. If I click apply now, you're going to pay the $9.99 up front. So you pay the $9.99 up front. And then once they reimburse you, you'll get the reimbursement of $9.99. Plus you're going to get $3.78 as your commission. Now your commission goes to my gold. I have $378.02 for my gold. That is how much I've just made in commission by itself. $57.63 is what I have in my cash, which is my reimbursements. Of course, I have more reimbursements than that. I just cash out normally once I hit 500. Let me show you. On my gold account, here's my income records. Let me show you my withdrawal records. So on my gold account, one time I've withdrew $505. And I've withdrawn $61. And that's on my gold. My cash, I'm going to go back to that. On my cash account, my withdrawal records, as you can see, I've withdrawn $500. I've withdrawn $405. I've withdrawn $287. Then $184. Then $50. Then $50. Then $50. The list goes on and on. I have made plenty of money off of Ifree. I'm going to show you how one task is done so you all can get an idea. I don't want the video to be too long, but pretty much go to task call. You pick and choose what item that you like. Pet soft disposable mail. And then you see what kind of review. Like text review just means that you just have to write out a regular review. Some of these will list and say, let me see if I can find one. Some of these will list and say picture review, which means you have to attach a picture with your review as well. I might have already done all the picture reviews. Those do pay higher. So I tend to do those quicker. Let me see. Sorry, you all. Yep, I think I've done all the picture reviews. Oh, nope, here's one. Okay, so cross necklace for men. Again, you're going to pay the $23.99 up front, and $5.88 is your bonus once you've done it. But when you do the picture review, you just attach the screenshot. You're just going to take a picture. When the necklace comes in, you're going to take a picture of the necklace and write your five-star review of the necklace. Again, I'm going to choose one to show you all how it's done. Just bear with me, because I do move rather quickly, but you'll definitely get the gist of how it gets done when I show you all. I'm just going through the list to see what I, you know, may want. As you can see, these are a lot of the items that are listed on here. Lavender wall art. Thinking of getting that one. That one looks more so, you know, up my speed to something. Again, it's going to depend on how much money you want to pay up front. Lavender wall art, I would have to pay $26.99 up front. But of course, I get that bag plus $5.88. Sometimes the necklaces could be a little harder to find. Let me see which one that may be a little relatively easier to find. I'm trying to find one that I haven't necessarily done before. I'm still here. I just want to make sure one that I choose doesn't put you all what we just went through. Let me see what would be a little easier. Okay. Well, we'll try these pets soft diapers. See how that works. Hopefully we find these relatively easy. And this is what the picture looks like. Pet soft disposable male. And I'm thinking this may be pretty easy. That may be the name of the company. Let's see how much what's the price. It's $9.99. The shop's name begins with H and ends with T. Okay, so this one's $9.99. We're going to try this. Pet Soft. Yep, but none of them begin with the H and ends with a T. Hopefully this one's relatively easier. This one's Pet Soft. Begins with the H and ends with a T. Okay, so now that we find it, the first thing that it asks for is a search list photo. We're going to take a screenshot of it, because that's in your search list. You're going to attach it. Now it's asking for a browsing history photo. I normally do that last, but you're going to have to either find the shop name, which we have the shop name, or the ASIN. I normally just like to go ahead and get the ASIN. That's my personal preference, and it'll tell you which one to select. You can select the specification M, which stands for medium, to get the ASIN. So what you're going to do is scroll down the page. Some of them don't have them, but a lot of them will. You see the ASIN located right there. So I'm gonna copy this. Hit check now, success. Okay, so now all we have to do is the browsing history. I like to go ahead and hit add to cart. Add to cart. And how you do the browsing history is they want you to do browsing history of similar items. So I normally just click down to similar items. Oh. Amazon look like they're having a bit of a glitch. So I scroll down to similar items. And just click on the ones until I have at least three of them. And I just scroll through the pages. That way the history will look like you've been scrolling through them. At this point, it should be enough. So I go to your account. I scroll down to browsing history. And at this point, I should have enough. So you see three different ones listed, just showing that you did browse before you bought the item. Screenshotted my browsing history. And now we're going to order the product. So, looks like Amazon might be glitching a bit for some reason. Okay. So you're just going to hit place your order. And once the order has been placed, you're going to copy. You're going to copy the order number and screenshot this page. You're going to go back to Ifree, paste the order number, put in how much you paid, which we paid $9.99. Paste the order photo. Hit submit. And that's it. That's literally all you have to do. Once you write your review, they're going to reimburse you, which it'll go to my cash, where the $57.63 is. And then it, my gold is going to have the commission, which this one said the commission was $378. So that's it. You have any questions or comments, just let me know. But it's just that easy. And you could review up to 8 items a day. The browsing helpful and A-B tabs, you could do as many as you want. But as far as the review tasks go, they'll only allow you to do 8 a day. I normally do actually order 8 a day. And you normally have to, when you do get the products, you do have to hold them for at least 2 days. And then you can write the review. But you can write as many reviews as you want to in one day, as long as each item you've kept at your house for over 2 days. Thank you so much. Yeah,